The office of Mayor Prospero asks that you put an end to the violence and mayhem ravaging his city by an unknown individual in a red mask. He has already taken the lives of several of the mayor's officials, and we fear this individual will not rest until the mayor himself is dead. We ask that you uncover the individual's identity so that they may be brought to justice. You will be generously rewarded.
What is justice? That's for you to decide.
Your presence gladdens me as always, my friend. Your detective skills have been invaluable to me over the years. This newest case, however, here in the city of Lumineux, may be our most challenging yet. Did you see what just happened? I'm just glad we didn't get pulled into that. It would seem that the locals are not too fond of their mayor.
You'll need a visitor's pass to get into town, and only Captain Morrow can give you one. However, he won't be here until later in the day, I'm afraid. You'll have to wait until he arrives.
No one's allowed in without a permit. Mayor's orders.
This town's seen better days. The people in charge here no longer seem to care.
Thank you.
Welcome, detectives. Feel free to explore the town in order to familiarize yourself with this case. I'll also need to submit your credentials to the mayor. Here's your permit. Take it to the watch house and have it notarized, please.
Hello, detectives. My name is Sergeant René Durand. I suppose you're here to investigate the rash of murders we've recently had. People say a man called the Red Masque is responsible. He seems to be targeting our town officials, so if I were you, I'd begin my investigation at the castle. Here's your permit. Now, you're free to begin your search.
Right, I'll let you in, but a piece of advice. Don't stand in the way of justice.
Detectives, take pity on me. The muckety mucks in this town have bled us dry. Could you spare some bread?
We can get some bread here for that poor woman in the street.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. I hope you're here to clean up our town. But I bet you're only after the Red Masque, as if he were the villain. To most of us, the Masque is a hero. Oh, thank you. I hope you're here to clean up our town. But I bet you're only after the Red Masque, as if he were the villain.
Terrible wreck. I suppose nothing gets in the way of the Red Masque.
Detectives, I've been attacked. It was the Red Masque. We were on our way to see the mayor and he came at us. My carriage was wrecked and I barely escaped. I believe he'll attack the mayor next. You've got to stop him. If you need me, I'll be interrogating our new suspects. I'll do anything it takes to stop the Masque.
Detectives, let me tell you about life in this town. Working as a police officer is the only way I can support my family. The death and suffering I see every day, it's horrifying to know my sister could be next. I do everything I can for her, but it's not enough. Our officials take and take. I hope the Red Mask kills every last one of them.
The situation in this town is more complicated than I thought. People here support the Red Mask, not their leaders.
Thank you.